Unites.com, redefining Bollywood.
Great experience. I want to work again soon. I don't know when it will happen. Whenever he is free, we will work together. It was amazing, sir, working with him.
I am very free, sir. You don't have dates, sir.
No. It was amazing work with Shahid, because whatever we thought, we know he can do it. Even in Gandhi Bath, Saadi Ka Falda style, or the dancing style, the energy is too good with him. So it was easy for us, and he did a great job.
Mat Mari is actually now my second most favorite song. When I heard the song, I liked it. I thought it was really nice. But the way Prabhu sir has choreographed it, I call it the Mawali song of our film. Because the Mawali Panti in that song is at another level. I have never done a song like this. And when Prabhu sir was showing me the steps, I was just laughing all the time. Because, it's not really dancing. It's a lot more of just the attitude and the way the boy is chedoing the girl.
A bad dancer like me can look, I think a little better when you have, Prabhu sir on the set. I remember when he heard the song, he said, it's rocking and you're going to dance a lot. But, I was just doing 5% of what Prabhu sir was teaching, when still it looked very, very good. I think I need to do at least 15-20 films with him before I could actually start dancing. But I would say, Kaddu, this song is the... like what Munni Badnam was for me for the Bang, I think Kaddu Katega is my Munni Badnam in our Rajkumar.
I really like the title. I think it's a really, really nice title. Originally it was something else, and then we had it becoming our Rajkumar, but it kind of became interesting because the last line, I remember one day Prabhu sir just called me and we were having an issue with the title, and he said, we have 4 days to decide what R should be. So why should we decide now? We'll just say that Pura Naam 6 December ko sun lena. And he started laughing and I also started laughing. And that's how it became our Rajkumar.
Thank you for watching. Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned.